What's up, guys? It's your boy Arch, and today we're gonna play some Republic. I've been seeing this game for quite a while, but I've never tried to play it. It looks dope though. Let's go. I'll play horror games. At 50 subs, I guess. I don't know. Hello? Question mark. Oops. Okay, hot check. I'll give him a dater, alright? It's a dust free one.
I won't tap you.
Who defaced the pages of this manifesto? This is a disaster. This is poison. Who fed you this poison? It was the librarian, wasn't it? Snake.
French accent.
Cooper, get us some water.
Horror games at 50 subs. Sub now.
Go!
Cooper is like, what the fuck?
Well, is it? Not the defaced manifesto. Where is it? Tell me, or I'll tell them. But you are them.
Oops.
I don't know what you're talking about, child. Where is it?
Where's what?
I did not call for Prismac.
Our computer scrubbed the word poison. I have to check it out.
It's not like that, Derringer. I can handle this plical myself.
Look, I need to know if someone's poisoning the food and water supply in this place.
I'm talking about this, you idiot. Poison for the mind.
It's just a manifesto.
Not just. It's been contaminated. These are the words of Sager.
Sager is dead. But I guess we could dig him up and shoot him again. Anything else, Murray?
What? That's not enough.
The girl's infected. Found reading contraband. Third offense. We are taking
I
her
didn't
to
read anything.
I'm in charge of her. You will put her in a confinement cell. There will be no recalibration without my authority.
Fine. Just do it before the arrival. And watch your step.
What's your step?
No, watch your step, lady. There's a banana on your step. What, do you have measles, girl? Huh?
You ever shut up?
Oops. Sorry.
Bring her a blanket. I don't want her freezing to death before tomorrow.
Hey, uncle. Uncle. Uncle, what's that, uncle? Uncle, don't take it, uncle. No, uncle. Don't. No! That's kind of good though.
It's actually good. I'm not gonna joke right now.
Citizens of Metamorphosis. As we make our final preparations, we must be extra vigilant. Recent events have brought us the capture and killing of a man of sinister, disgusting actions, caused no small amount of grief. You know who I am referring to. I will not speak his name again. But even though he has been eliminated,
it's the Zagger.
Zagger
Fagger.
Just tonight,
Lager.
Another treasonist was attempting to infect the minds of our youngest and brightest with lies, masquerading as divine text. This Mimeo apostate will be dealt with in the same manner as the one who inspired him.
Republico.
Keep a watchful eye out for our republic, my friends. And in return, she. Watch over you.
Republico. Oh, it's just of Starling. Don't watch it. Don't show her naked face. Oops. Yep, dog.
You can see me in there.
I can.
Yeah. What's the difference? There's no way you can help me from there.
What if I can?
You're just another pair of eyes watching me. Watching them watch me.
Okay, watch you. Okay, I want you. Okay, girl, I'll watch you. I'm still watching you.
Soon, watching them erase me.
God, you need to go to English school. Bendeja. What's that, huh? What's that? Illuminati shit.
I'm contaminated.
So what, girl? There's a washroom in here. And there's no male prisoners to watch you from that. There's food, too. Just eat it. Shit.
I'm sick.
Okay, never mind. You're sick. Mark.
But I don't feel sick.
What the fuck do you mean, girl? What?
The mind, body, and the soul.
Oh.
celebration, dissection.
Oh, we can soon.
There's no leaving this place.
There's a fucking camera over there. Hey, if you zoom in there, what's that? Oh, so this is what I needed.
Did you do that?
Yes, girl, I did that. Get the fuck out
of
here.
Did you open the door? I don't know who you are or how you're doing this.
It's me, dog.
But somehow you found a way into this place. Can you help me find a way out? Okay, let's go.
Let's go, dog. What's this butterfly with the N? It's R. It's Republican. Oh.
Hello. Please do not be alarmed by the sound of my voice.
Okay, dog.
My name's Cooper. I am communicating with you in text-to-speech because it is too risky for me to use my real voice. I am the one who found the phone in the girl's room just a moment ago.
Then
I've returned the phone to her because she is in danger and I wish to help her.
Okay, dog.
It seems you wish to help her too. I do not presume that you are as technically inclined as I am. So I will skip the occupational lingo and get directly to the point. The phone she's carrying is a link giving you access to our facility's online network. It is called OmniView. By entering OmniView, you can easily move from one camera to another. To keep the girl out of sight, you'll need to scout ahead for her. The rest I'll explain as you go. Good luck. I'm sure you can hack it in this place.
Okay.
That was a joke, by the way. Sometimes my humor gets lost in translation.
Bye-bye, Dick.
Yes, madam.
Don't forget to give her the sodium thiophantol injection.
Yes, madam.
Friendship.
Looks like one of my colleagues has left a pin code sitting out for everyone.
0318. Alright, dog. Let's go. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Wish I
been 15 minutes right now. The fuck's this?
This is P-Zero brand pepper spray. You can equip this for the girl using either the controller or from the bottom left corner of your phone screen. You can tap on a guard to instruct her to attack.
Then what do we do?
Got him. Zega killed in firefight with Prizrak. The depravity of this man was boundless. Best to remove the comments section for the online edition. And change shot dead by Prizrak to killed in firefight by Prizrak. This way it suggests he was given a sporting chance. When the surveillance video of this day surfaces, and it will, it's going to require major surgery if they want it to look like justice.
Oops. What do you do? Alright guys, thank you for watching, but this is episode 1 of episode 1 of Republic. Never mind. Prefer we should go now. Please like, share, and subscribe, and keep watching. 50 subs for horror stuff. Shit. Never mind. Bye.